Hi guys, so I was gonna do another vlog, but I ended up not posting it. But I decided to do a vlog on me bathing my puppies. Now I have 6 puppies. I haven't ever bathed them before, but my stepdad has, and he told me, like, whenever you let them out the cage, just let them out one by one, and you know, I guess bathe that one.
Girl, I told you what it was, I let you know. I kept it all way real, cause I've been here before. I gave you every chance for you to let it go. I'm too busy.
So, I'm going to try to get a technique. Okay, most of them have collars. So, I'm going to try to put them on the collar. And then, that way, they can't really go anywhere. But the ones who don't have a collar, it's just going to be harder for me to do and bathe them. So yep, this is them right here. So yeah, I'm gonna bring the water hose from over here, that way they won't know why they're getting out. They're very smart puppies. So, and then after I bathe them, I'm gonna give them some bacon so they won't feel, you know. Yeah, because they have some doggy bacon. But yeah, I'm gonna see who the first contestant is. Okay, so right now we're blowing up their little pool. We got them. Okay. I'm gonna fill it up with water. Should be easier since they're little babies, basically. And I'm gonna fill it up with water. I'm gonna put it in the sun. That way it won't be as cold to them. And you know. See how it goes.
Soap in their little pool. And now I'm going to get them.
Okay, so first up is Bella. She was actually very easy to bathe. I thought that she was going to be more frisky, but she was actually pretty easy to bathe. So yeah. And also, I didn't mention, but Bella is the little runt of the group. But she's actually getting pretty big, and she's very feisty, which is why I was surprised that she wasn't giving me a hard time when it was time to bathe her.
See, why you ain't enjoying this?
Second is Ace, my little baby. He kept trying to get out the pool, which was the only real problem I had with him. And kept pulling at the leash, but he was not as bad. But he was worse than Bella because Bella was really cooperative. Ace just wanted to get out of the pool. I don't think he understood what was going on at first, but when I bathed him more, I think he kind of got what was going on. It was easier to manage. Okay, so next we have Diamond. She is a sweetheart, my little munchkin. She was easier, I guess. She only tried to get out at the beginning, and then that was it. She's also the second biggest in the out of all the puppies, but she's the biggest girl out of all of them.
Oh my god.
Okay, so this is Blue. His arm had got stuck up under his leash, and I went to pull his arm up, and his whole head went up under the thing, and it was just sad. Anyway, Blue is one of the quiet puppies. Doesn't really do anything, and always looks so sad. So I always try to play with him. But yeah, that's Blue for you. And also, like, I don't know if you can notice in the clips, but the puppies that I had already let out tried to, like, gang up on me and started, like, jumping towards me while I was trying to base the other ones. I have no idea why they tried to do that, but, you know, it is what it is. Okay, so this is Junior. He's also one of the quiet babies. He's also the biggest. This made it really hard to base him because, like, once the water hit his back, he turned up like he was not trying to be based, as you can see in the video. And I was just thinking in my head that he is too big to be doing all this. But, you know, I got it done. But yeah, he is a really sweet baby, but he is huge, and like, he is heavy too. So yeah, this is Junior. Okay, and once I got done with Junior too, y'all can see he just stood there. Like, as soon as I unclipped the leash from the others, they took off, but he just stood there like traumatized or something. Okay, so lastly we have Moo Moo, which is my puppy. Actually named Moo Moo and Ace, and once I named Moo Moo, Mama wouldn't let me name anymore because she said it was a horrible name. But I mean, the puppy looks like a cow, so I named him Moo Moo, you know. But anyway, Moo Moo is was off the chain, like, the worst one that I had to base so far. Like, she would not stay still for anything. She kept jumping and running. But I'm glad she was the last one, because at this point I was over it and I was tired, and she just made it worse. But she's tiny. Like, she ain't the big one. She's one of the smaller ones. So it was easier, you know, for her to turn up rather than a bigger one to turn up.
Okay, so since they were somewhat good, I'm gonna reward them. Ow! Ace, what's making? So yeah, one for Moo, even though she was the worst. Here's a piece for Ace. Got some sharp teeth. Bella, you want some? Bella.
Bella.
Bella. I don't think she trusts me right now. Well, as of right now, I cannot find anybody who hasn't had bacon. I don't know where all the other puppies are, but try to get Bella. Bella. Hi, Bella. Hey, Bella. Oh my God, sir. Yeah. There you go. Y'all two already had one. These are the twins. They like to scratch them on my legs.